what we're doing today is we do preventative search and rescue. We call it PSAR. What we do is, rather than waiting for people to require assistance and be airlifted out, we find it a lot more cheaper to be proactive to get out on the trails. It is really nice to be able to identify somebody who's on the borderline of heat stroke or heat exhaustion. They may not know it because they're a little confused, but we can identify it and intervene before more advanced medical care is required. We look for people who can put the noun, subject, verb together, see if they have a mental cognizance, see if they're sweating, see if they've gone beyond sweating. If it's a minor injury, we can provide first aid on site. If it's something severe, cardiac arrest, and we've had that before, we'll call in Duke and have them airlift them out.